the party.
Hey, May, I think Cole might be there tonight. Yeah, I know. Ooh, geez, sorry. I don't care if he is there.
He might not be.
Like, let's hope so or not. I don't even know what we're talking about.
Man, Cole went out in junior college here or something. What?
Yeah, it didn't work out. So let's stop talking about it.
Let's.
That was awful. I hate beer. I can't remember the last time I drank beer. It's not a delicious drink at all. It tastes like horse piss. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. I don't know if I should have another drink right now. Have I already thought that? I must have had too much to drink. Sup, dudes? Dudettes? How's it going? Oh god, it's... probably Cole. Playing on his guitar. Yeah, F that noise.
What?
Nothing. Cool party.
Yep.
Who are you talking to?
Not you.
Oh, jeez. That made me feel sad in my pants region. Hey, dudes.
Yo, did you see Cole's here?
Oh, God. You okay?
Yeah, totally fine.
You gonna talk to him?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, man.
You sure may?
Yeah, I mean, why should it be weird about it? Why should I be weird about it?
Well, I mean, you did write the song afterwards. What was it called?
Go Get Dead, Angel Face.
We don't talk about Go Get Dead, Angel Face. Can you guys believe this dude playing the guitar?
Yeah, playing douchebag's hits.
I like this song. Is this a douchebag song?
Nah, don't worry about it, big guy.
There's a douchebag like this at every party.
You have no idea, Greg. Back in school, you'd always have some frat boy hanging out on the lawn, trying to look all sensitive. Why is this a douchebag song? Douchebags. I wanna put a bag on your douche. Oh god, it's... maybe I need another drink. Oh shit, 8 more drinks. Freaking Cole does this to me every time. I guess beer is just one of those horrible things adults do. Like doing taxes and having babies and talking to human beings. Hey!
Whoa, May, is that you? Wow, how are you?
Hi, I'm May, how's it going?
I just asked you that. I mean, I'm fine. Just back visiting for the weekend.
Really, that's fascinating.
I guess. I think that's the first time in a while anyone's called me by my life fascinating.
That's so true. Well, see you later.
Okay.
What the hell is your problem?
What?
Be cool, May. Go get a drink and be cool. Oh, it's all I need to drink. Maybe I get the girls to talk to me too. Screw it, I'm doing 2 beers. I'm doing beer. I still taste tacos. Okay.
What?
Nothing. I like tacos. Hey, B.
Yeah? Oh, God. You're drunk. Already. That's why we came out here, right? Not really. I have to drive. And even if I didn't...
Well, I don't have my license, so over me. Hey, Bia.
What? Who is this? Remember May Borowski? Oh, God. May, you're drunk. You need to go chill by the fire.
I'm gonna go run around naked in the woods.
Go sit now.
Naked woods time. Time to talk to boys and get sauce faced. I don't know if I can do this. No, F that. I'll talk to these boys once more. Hey, Greg.
Whoa, dude, are you okay?
Hey, Greg, do you know I think you an angry,
angry?
You're so cute.
I did know that, dude.
Well, good. Hey, Angie, my dad knows your dad. They asked to work together back in the 80s.
Okay.
He used to hang out at the bar with your daddy.
Dude, don't ever say daddy again.
What? My dad had to stop drinking because he was a danger to me and my mom.
Dude. Okay, May, you're not allowed to drink anymore. Ever. Okay, May, I'm a little worried about you.
Well, I'm having a great time here in the woods, okay?
Greg, don't you think May should maybe sit down?
Yeah, dude. You should, like, totally sit. Dude, sit down by the fire and chill, okay?
Chilling by the fire. Thinking about a Greg is a liar.
Hey, May.
Hey, Coolio.
Oh, I haven't heard that one in forever.
It's been like 3 years. That's not long at all.
Well, it was good to see you. I'm just back for a couple days from school and...
Shut up already.
What?
We never even kissed.
Didn't we?
No.
I'm sorry?
I don't even care. The girl at the video store is all like, woo, cute boys. And you're a cute boy, Cole.
Thanks, May.
I hate cute people. Cute is the worst.
Well, I'm gonna go.
And it is not my fault I'm a total trash fire. I got nightmare eyes. And the last things you'll see is my eyes outside the window. And then I stab you with my knife. Stab, stab, stab. Boom, dead. When the police get there, you're all nightmare eyes.
New nickname.
So don't F with me, okay, kid?
Okay, May. You're threatening people now.
I'm going to get in shape and kick all asses. I'm going to eat everyone's I see.
May, I think you need to...
F college!
Yeah!
All those rich kids and hot people all writing sex and having papers with each other.
It's close enough.
And that damn statue pointing at me every day, supposed to be the founder, but just shapes. I'm a total trash mammal. And nothing is ever going to work out. We never even had a chance here. But I can't go anywhere else. I'm home again, and I can't do something besides sleep and cry alone, or... Because things aren't just things here, you know? Oh, God. I'm so sick. To death. Does that make sense, Coolio?
Hey, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I think you're really great.
Home again!
Woo!
Wah! Doggos!
I pretty much wrapped up my my whole life.
If you puke in this car, so help me.
I owe you an apology, Pia. I'm sorry, I don't even know what happened.
You got sloppy ass drunk. After what, 3 cups of watered down beer?
Remember when we used to be best friends? We used to be best friends, B, and I still love you, B.
I didn't get a word of that.
Remember, you used to call me Mayday, and I called you BB.
Oh, you mean when we were like 10? No, I don't.
Remember when we were scouts together and we got that turtle?
Yeah. Foxy the turtle. He died.
I feel like you're mad at me all the time. Why? Why are you so mad at me all the time? Oh man, if I puke in here, your parents are gonna be so mad at me. Tell your mom I'm so sorry. She's so nice.
Oh god damn it, May.
What?
My mother's dead.
What?
She died of cancer senior year.
Oh no, she was so nice. Baby, are you okay?
How do you not know this? Did you forget about my dead mom?
I am mortified by my behavior. I am sorry. Obi, I am acting like a jerk. Are you mad at me?
What happened to you? You used to be smart. You used to be cool. You used to be worth talking to. Why'd you even come back? Did college not work out for you? Was it inconvenient? Were you not in the mood? I would have killed for that. I still would. I'd kick you out of this movie car right now if it meant I could go to college. We're here. Get the hell out of my car. Oh, God. Let me help you in.
Here you go.
I'm sorry, B. I'm a total mess.
You know? Whatever. It's not your fault. You're just a kid.
I'm older than you 2 months.
Yeah, well. I stayed here and got older. While you went off and stayed the same. Good night, matey.
Best party ever.
Yeah! Got a baseball bat. Gonna hit the ghosts of my past.
Rick.
Oh, shit. Destroy the humans. Destroy public property. In a drunken stupor.
I'll bust that back window. I won't bust that back window.
Yeah.
You get to stay fine. I like you, car. You're a cute car.
Oh, shit. Dark Skillberg. Vandalism. Combo breaker.
Break it all.
trash everywhere.
It was a bird in that trash can.
Freaking statue at college. Hate you.
We got this, boys.
It's
gonna land on me. Yeah, that was some dream. Or was it a dream? Part 2. Weird Autumn.
Well, that was a weird one. I feel awful. I probably look awful. Oh, I'm gonna burn this room down with me in it. Live out my remaining days as a shrieking ghost. Yep, then I'll become one of the side quests of The Witcher 3. Anybody send me text? Oh, great.
Hey, dude. You okay? Last night was pretty intense. B said you're okay. I'm a snack falcon all day. Goodbye if you're not dead. Sincerely, Gregory. P.S. Band jam later. The end.
Hey. Sorry about last night. Hope you're feeling okay. Yeah. I'm at the pickaxe all day. If you want to stop by.
Hi!
Hi!
Oh. Got to look in the mirror. Forgot to look. No, go upstairs. Mirror time. Oh, good. I was right. I look like utter hell. Burn it. Burn it all to the ground. Let's check and see if Daddy cleaned out the trash. Damn it, Dad. Oh my god, this thing is intense. Weird how big clocks are like. Luxury furniture now. Since everything has a clock and internet on it, like having something big that only does one thing, it's like a statement or something. Wonder how old this thing is. Afternoon, us. Hello, bird. Sup. This bookshelf is like the ghost of Granddad hanging out in the corner. Maybe not his ghost, like his skeleton. Okay, I just made myself sad. Why did I come over here? Oh, there's something written inside this book cover. Left 45, right 50, left 22, left 90, right 15. Is this like... what is this? Oh yeah, let's see. Where is it? Oh yeah, here it is. The Floating Island and Other Stories. Granddad didn't read it out like this. He liked to recite it from memory. He made stuff up on top of that. To get me asleep when I was a kid. Miss you, dude. Loading Island, geez, I'm old. Well, time to murder a child.
May?
Yeah?
Come say hi.
Okay.
Hey, hun. You look like crap.
Yep. Thanks, Mom.
Rough night?
Yep. Isn't that obvious?
No, I was just saying you look like crap because I love you.
Thanks.
If you want to talk about it.
I saw Cole at the party in the woods.
From senior year?
Yeah, he was home from school for the weekend.
Did you talk to him?
Kind of. Sort of. I don't know.
Well, he's a jerk, hun.
No, he's not, or he wasn't. I don't know. Anyway.
Looks like most of the repair workers have cleared out the town center.
Finally.
Yeah, they're all done with the Churchill steps. And the power lines.
Great.
Hun, I do not want you up on those things.
Mom, I'm 20.
Uh-huh, which means you'll go to jail for it.
They'd never catch me.
Your Aunt Molly catches you up there. There's no telling what she'll do.
Did I tell you I saw her out the front yesterday?
Really?
And she's being all weird and cryptic about how I was gonna get murdered. I don't know, everything's fuzzy today.
And anyway, it's dangerous. You remember Susie Kushner?
Gee, Mom, I sure don't. I've definitely never heard the story 1,000 times.
Fried, honey. The paper used the word fried. Now she can't use adjectives. She lost an entire part of speech.
Gee, Mom, that's terrible.
See, that's the exact kind of sentence Susie can't formulate. So what are you up to today?
I don't know. I'm going to see what Greg and B are up to and, you know, probably blow some dudes.
Y'all going to do something together?
I don't know. I just said I was going to blow some dudes. God. I don't think they hang out much. Past messing around with our old band equipment.
Well, there are only so many hours and so many days in our lives.
Is there some bug going around that makes people talk like fortune cookies?
Friendships are like trees.
Oh, God. Eels.
You have to water them so they grow. And we each only have so much water.
Have you ever watered a tree?
No. God does that.
Okay, I'm out.
See you later, sweetie.
You freaking creep me out, Mom. You're so creepy. I'll talk to you once more. What you reading?
A book about a guy who grew up secretly living on a fishing ship. Living in a barrel, eating raw fish and crabs. Octopus, squids, lobsters, gulls, albatross, eels.
Wow!
Sharks, dolphins, sea cucumbers, seaweed, sand, rocks, kelp. But that's the same as seaweed, I think.
Wow!
Ropes, sails, one of the boats, the rigging. Sailor shoes, sailor hats, sailor pants, sailor shirts, sailor underwear, clean.
Wow!
Fishing line, fishing nets, fishing poles.
Jeez, he was well fed.
Several dugongs and a manatee, which are different, you know.
I did know that. That's the list of everything he ate. Wait.
And that's the list of everything he ate.
How do you eat the fishing line?
The crew thought the boat was haunted. Nope. Just the barrel boy.
What's the book called?
Barrel boy.
Oddly enough, I now want fish sticks.
I know, right? I'll have your father bring some home.
See ya, creep mom. You're weird. Still kind of love you. But only kind of. Oh, shit, the people. Aw, you're still here. Crap. Pretty sure that squirrel just shot out some stuff.
What's up, girl? Hey, Mae.
Hey, Slumbers.
Did you see you with the journal the other day?
Oh, yeah, doctor's orders.
Yeah, Dr. Hank has me doing one, too.
Oh, okay. Did you have anger problems, too?
I was stealing painkillers from the Ham Panther Pharmacy.
Oh, jeez. So Dr. Hank sees journals as a general cure-all. Is it working for you?
Nope. Rehab and the program do, though. And I've become a very good poet. Want to hear one?
Yeah.
My heart is a dankness. But when I see you, I feel a thankness.
Wow, that's really nice. Took me a moment. That pause definitely not me trying to think of something nice to say.
When I feel a blueness, all I need is a penis, is a unis.
That's very romantic.
It's about my horse.
Oh.
We're just friends. Mr. Chazakov's up on the roof again. Pretty sure he's gonna break his damn neck. Let's talk to Old Man Shoochoo.
If he falls through one of my windows, I will not hesitate to take legal action.
Who?
Him up there on the next roof.
If he falls from that roof through a window, you're going to have to pick which part of him you're going to sue.
Whichever piece is biggest.
I could hear you, you know.
I don't remember inviting you up here.
Sorry.
This is awful familiar of you.
Crip.
I have like a triple jump here, man. I'll cut a man in half. We'll electrify ourselves on the way home. These because it's bottom. Kind of. Yeah, you guys are coffee and cigs. I get it.
How's it going, dude?
I got a job here, that's cool.
Oh, nice!
Actually, I'm lying, it sucks.
Oh, jeez!
I had no idea there were so many kinds of hammers, and wrenches, and nails. My god, the nails.
Hey, B.
Yo.
Sorry about last night. I get woozy on cold medicine. I don't really know what I expected to happen.
I'm sorry for, like, what I said.
You know, I don't really remember it much, so whatevs.
Hooray for alcohol.
New town motto. Band practice later?
Yeah.
I'm amazed it's still a thing. We were barely even a band in high school.
Yeah, but, like, it's fun. Get to hang out with Angus.
How'd you ever even end up doing it?
When Casey left town, Angus told me that Greg was really sad. I volunteered to be the new drummer.
Well, drummer, it's a laptop, B.
Sure is, May. It sure is. I'll see you later. I got some work to do.
She'll be the first to die.
I've never been to war. Unlike the recruiter didn't try, though. Hard. I wonder if Greg still has that helmet from World War I, with the bullet hole in it. That seems like a fun topic.
What?
No! No, 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 no. Possibilities is gone? No more pizza delivery. Oh, no more big sale. No more special birthdays. This is the worst thing that's happened in this town since the flood that took out the mini golf ice cream place. Summer nights. Eating ice cream, playing some putt-putt, and my butt-butt all washed away. I am so freaking depressed now. I'll take one of these pigeons and shove them up my anus, because I'm so sad. Oh, wait, what the f... Hey, Jeremy? Jeremy Wharton?
No one calls me that.
Germ, right?
Germ warfare.
Yeah. Oh, that's still... That's stuck, huh? That's an okay name.
Your name is May.
Yeah.
That's an okay name.
Okay. You were like a year behind me, right?
2 years.
So you're fresh out, huh?
I hang out with Greg sometimes. We ride bikes. I'm pretty good at it.
Okay. What?
I saw a rabid possum the other day.
Really? Where?
It was crawling across the road.
Oh, had it been hit by a car?
No, just rabid.
What happened to it? Did you eat it?
Got hit by a car.
Wow!
It was like a poem.
Okay. What the shit is this town about? Holy smokes. This is the real Life is Strange, but without the cool powers.
Whoa, look who it is.
Yep, still alive for another day.
How are you feeling?
It's feeling pretty bad, but I've been across town and I don't know, that helped.
Fresh air. Fresh as it gets around here.
Delish.
So, what's up?
We're gonna head out to band practice?
One, two, three, four!
What's up, Germ? Wanna have bang sesh?
Practice!
Yeah. I crashed my bike once and broke and spoke one through my leg. Jeez! It was kinda cool. Oh, yeah, I can see that. Great. He's weird. Yeah, music is... Yeah, right. Oh, you're singing, so when are we starting?
That's Greg. He's usually what's holding us up and making us go faster.
All-purpose Greg.
And to every time, a Greg. Alright, kids, I gotta head out soon.
Like, where are you going?
Family stuff.
Oh, okay.
Just for a night. Okay, are we doing this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Wait, I don't know the song. Like, at all. And I barely remember how to play bass.
You'll be fine.
I completely will not be fine.
Zero self-confidence, huh?
No, I just don't know the song. Yeah, you stupid jerks.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, what is happening?
Jeez.
man. It was,
pretty bad is what that was. I literally do not know the song.
Good practice.
Was it? I'm sorry, guys.
That was pretty loud.
Is that good?
Loud's fine.
You want to do something tonight? I promise it'll be an improvement on last night. What were you thinking of doing? Want to go to the mall?
The mall?
Yeah, Fort Lucerne, like when we were kids. When's the last time you were at the Fort Lucerne Mall?
I don't know, 5 years ago?
Yeah,
what?
You know what? Yeah, let's go.
Great!
Yeah, great.
I promise it'll be great.
Okay, sure we're doing this.
Yeah, let's go mauling.
Great.
Glad I didn't puke in here.
Me too.
Maybe I'll just never drink again.
Or maybe just take it easy next time.
I don't know if I'd do moderation well.
I could see that.
I think the term is risk-taking behavior.
Are you seeing someone about this?
Hanging with you is working pretty well tonight. No pressure.
I should be getting paid by the hour.
I got gum.
I'm gonna turn on the radio now.
Old guns in the Fort Sin Mall.
Alright, listen. Oh my god.
Yep.
What the hell happened?
The internet?
We had the internet when we used to come here. What happened to the carousel?
Sold, I guess.
Who buys a carousel?
Nobody who comes here.
What happened to the bookstore?
Also the internet.
What happened to the arcade?
I'm gonna make a sign that says the internet and hold it up until you're done asking.
What happened to
internet?
And yet Dollar Empire is still here.
I think this is one thing the internet can't compete with.
I used to go in here when I was a kid. You could get an eraser for a dollar.
A pencil for a dollar. That actually doesn't sound like a good deal.
Oh god, you're right. They robbed me. Oh. My. God. The UREV is still here?
Yeah, this old thing?
I can feel the edginess from here. Just looking in there.
Wait, just looking in there makes me feel old.
We are so gonna do this.
There's no way I'm going in there.
Forced!
Oh, for God's sake.
Holy crap. I'm 14 again.
Yeah, pretty nuts in here.
Hey, isn't that,
Shut up.
Hey, ladies.
Hello, lady.
Just so you know, we have a 20% off select t-shirts.
Oh, t-shirts.
Yep.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Catch you later.
All right. Nice.
Dead Party Boy stickers in 2017?
I think they're back in.
That's cool.
I bet you listen to them.
Yeah. They're good.
Yeah, if you're 30 years old and sad.
I'm getting there.
Oh, downer topic.
Wow, haven't been in belt buckles. Seen belt buckles in a while. At least not fashionable ones. Mike at the shop has one with a rattlesnake driving a semi-truck.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Do what?
Cover me. I'm gonna grab one.
What? No! Shh! You are not doing this. So, you're really doing this?
Shh! Be cool.
Sure, this isn't my first time doing crimes.
Oh, what other crimes have you done?
Shoplifting. Vandalism. Piracy. Shoplifting again now as a pirate. Anyway, let's just do the easy crimes.
How is this stupid idea easy?
Our eyes evolved to notice movement.
Like dinosaurs?
The dinosaur is moving.
Wait, that's not... Never mind.
So as long as you're perfectly still when the clerk is watching...
Like, you're gonna freeze when she looks over? Even if you're in the middle of putting it in your pocket? And this is gonna work because dinosaurs?
Just like dinosaurs.
I'm gonna pretend to not know you until you're done, okay? Ma'am, can I help you?
No, I'm fine.
Shit.
You need to look at something?
That's looking.
I thought you said you were going to freeze when she was looking.
Stop judging me!
You really look like you could use a hand.
Everything is good. Just looking.
Oh, you are gonna abandon this whole freeze when she's looking plan.
You're breaking my concentration. I don't understand how to play this video game. Just take me to jail.
Are you sure you don't? Ma'am, something funny?
I don't know how to stop moving.
She shakes. I got the shake arms.
Fine, sure. I'm done. This blows. I'm out. Who needs belt buckle anyways? I failed to steal.
Shut up and let's get out of here. Nate Borowski, I do declare. I thought you were like a master criminal or something.
Shut up!
Because dinosaurs!
I'm rusty or she's like superhuman, whatever.
Well, you know, can't be good at everything. Gotta let some dreams go.
You should steal something now.
Pardon?
Haven't you ever done, like, any crimes? That was my steam. That was not your steam.
I mean, yeah, I guess everyone has. Hasn't everyone?
Well, get back in there, champ.
But no!
Beatrice, let me lay this out. One, the security cameras aren't even on in there. Two, the cashier clearly isn't paying attention.
Seemed vigilant enough for you.
Anyways, three, there's not one mall cop here as far as I can tell.
I don't know, I mean,
B, this is an experience. Have it. I'll run interference.
Okay, but I'm blaming you. I'm driving away if I get caught.
Perfect! Alright, I'm gonna run interference while you do your thing. What do you mean?
Wait,
I'm an abstract clerk, I can do this!
Okay, I'll admit that drawing attention is a talent you have.
I'm great at crimes.
What if I get caught?
You won't. I'll start screaming if I have to.
How's that a good idea?
Let's go.
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm blaming you.
Join the club. Hey. I've got a question.
T-shirts are 20% off.
Yeah, I saw. I was wondering about something else.
Okay.
The name of this store.
Yeah?
You probably get this question a lot.
Try me. It's like a U-Revolution something? You know, no one ever asks this, but I think about it all the time.
I bet.
God. You know what the official business name on our checks is? U-Revolution Radical Youth Culture Uprising, Inc.
Wow, that's really dumb.
Oh god, I know. Like, guys, can't we just be a store that sells cool shit to teens?
Yeah, teens go nuts for this shit.
Employee discount is also pretty great.
I had a job once. I had a 100% discount.
Uh-huh.
When I stole shit!
No, I got what you meant the first time.
I bet you grab things up all the time.
Well, they're big into prosecuting to the fullest extent of the law here, so... Okay, I'm done looking. Let's go.
Okay, it was nice talking to you. Bye now.
See ya. Why did I do that?
You did so well, B.
I call the cops on shoplifters at my own store. This...
Haven't you even shoplifted before?
No, never.
Okay, now you're making me feel weird about it.
Sorry?
Forget it. We're home free.
Really?
Yeah. We were, like, out in open waters now.
I feel kind of sick.
Let's walk it off. By going back to the store to return it. Because shoplifting. Wow. I completely forgot about this giant fish head.
Oh my god. I loved her.
Did you ever come to the summer days thing here?
Yeah. I like squirt people. I'd squirt on... Oh my god. What the hell is going on? It like squirt people. Still have no idea how they did that.
One time I saw it knock a guy down.
Yeah. Every year that would happen and someone would make a fuss. But like, I don't know. You showed up to be a... You showed up to be squirted by a fish fountain. You know the walkway up there? Past the upper food court thing? Up in the atrium?
The what?
The ceiling, the glass part that points up.
I know what an atrium is.
Uh-huh. Anyway... When I was a kid, I thought that that's where God lived.
Wow.
I don't know, I just remember staring at it when I was a kid. Like, eating a burger and trying to see if I could see God. If God could see, like, peeing over or something. What?
Looks like they got some weird hanging art up there now. Want to go up and see?
Yeah, my knees are killing me from work.
Well, then I guess we'll keep walking this way to the food court.
You up for eating?
Yes! Let's eat! So hungry, I could eat a fish stick.
Okay.
I expected more excitement from the fish stick joke.
I'm all food court dinner. Oh, what a feeling.
See, it wasn't that hard. That wasn't hard, even.
What did you get? You inhaled it before I got to look.
Pierogi pizza taco from Gopher.
Gopher is some good garbage food.
Yeah, I wish we'd get the only one in the town.
Oh, that would be bad for me.
It'd be worth it. Talk about the weather. What? Remember when Kathy Domingo pulled out Cindy Clark's nose ring here?
You know what that was about, right?
Wasn't Kathy pregnant with what's-his-name football guy?
Ron Boonstra. I didn't know you knew about that.
Well, I mean, there was the first football game of our senior year, and Ron ran up to the sideline and yelled at the stands, "My first touchdowns for my beautiful firstborn and his mommy, Kathy Domingo."
That's something.
Kathy was in marching band and she was crying, I think. And then he dumped her for Cindy a week later.
Oh, yeah. See, that's the part I know about. That's what set off the whole nose ring situation.
I wonder what Kathy's up to now.
Well, last year, Ron had an ATV accident. And somehow Kathy and him got to talking after that. And they got married.
Huh?
Yeah, Ron's parents set them up in a double wide out on the Brittle. Bridle. Does Kathy refuse to end up in Possum Springs?
Bridle's like 15 minutes away.
You know what the worst part of the story is?
Run.
At the time, I was like, God moves things around in the strangest ways to bring two people together.
I guess.
Well, it used to make things make more sense, at least. Thinking about this place, the fountain, and God walkway and stuff, not knowing how something worked used to seem like magic. Now not knowing means it might be going wrong and I may not be able to fix it. Help knowing someone was at the controls, you know? Now I'm just tired all the time from the shop.
When I was at school...
Yeah?
I don't even want to talk about it.
What happened anyways?
You want to run around the mall some more?
There's not really much else to run around.
We can check out the weird bad art upstairs. I want to touch it.
Please don't.
I want to run.
You run, I'm going to sit here. I'm tired and sad now.
Suit yourself. Meow.
Oh, the smelter's country.
Yeah, break it off.
I'm gonna break it off.
Woo-hoo. I'm in the rafters touching shit.
Oh. Oh, wow. Is this the fountain controls? Fantastic.
Oh, hey.
Blast him in the anus. Just
pee in his mouth. Quick, pee in his mouth.
Yeah. Blah.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, pee on his mouth.
Double tapped. Rex, eat a dick. Eat two dicks. Right in your face. Just like your grandma does it to your grandpa.
What? Yeah, get slipped on, bitch.
Someone's gonna pee their pants.
Nice.
Beatrice and Trello.
Don't give them our names.
Beatrice Jones.
Oh, wow. Is that you, God?
Yes, it is. I, God Stevenson.
I didn't know you had a last name.
Silence, mortal. Through my fish monster, I have laid waste to your kind.
I'm not going to lie. That was pretty magical.
Silence, I should say it again. You and your good and noble companion shall get ice cream on the way home.
Yeah, we should probably get out of here. Before you're arrested.
The cops shall be confused and stuff and beat each other up. For I am God and I hate the cops.
Okay, get down here.
Have a good one, mortal.
Because it's not sticking it to the man. The man isn't going to lose anything here. She will get in a lot of trouble.
She's at the clock in a much bigger machine, huh?
Sure, whatever. Return the shit.
Okay, I'm going. Hi.
Hello. You're back.
Yeah, we stole some shit. Here is that shit. We don't want to get you in trouble with your boss. It's not your fault the world is like this.
What? You stole this?
You're just a cog in a much bigger machine. To blame you would be like blaming a thing inside the whole thing.
So you're returning stolen merchandise.
One day folks like you are going to overthrow the whole thing.
What whole thing?
The whole thing?
We're leaving.
Stay strong, you beautiful dreamer. You have nothing to lose but your chains.
What?
This place used to be something.
I mean, it's still something. Nah, it's just a mostly empty thing. In a big, mostly empty parking lot. Well, you work with what you have. Let's never come here again. You don't have to convince me. I only came here because you wanted to. Well, Fort Lucene used to be something. Now Fort Lucene's over. Let's go. Let's let it die in peace.
Let it die.
I want to drive on the way home. No.
Bandit Queens.
What's up, Dad?
Oh, I heard you had a wild time last night.
I didn't drink.
It works better if you could at least let me accuse you first.
Right.
Oh, here's my hangover cure. Have a man jack off into your mouth. I mean, not drinking the night before.
Wow, hold on. Let me write that down.
It's complicated, I know. What did you do tonight?
Well, that would be.
Oh, you have a good time?
Yeah, it's just kinda, I don't know.
Question mark?
She's like she's older. Like much older. And kinda sad.
Well, she's been through a lot.
Yeah. Hey, Dad, would you mind moving the boxes in the crawlspace?
Well, what have you done for me lately?
Been an excellent daughter.
That doesn't count. Would you watch some TV with me?
Yeah, all right, for a little bit.
I'm watching Garbo and Malloy.
Nice. They're stupid.
Garbo and Malloy.
Welcome back, folks.
Hell of a show tonight. I'll say, Malloy. Yes, Garbo. We get the feeling of disaster's right around the corner. Sure do. Right before we start the show every night. You superstitious, Garbo? Not anymore. What happened? I've broken every mirror I ever owned. And now I'm lucky enough to never have to look at this mug. Yeah, but what about the rest of us? What? That's a whooper. A whopper. Even. Coming up next, Garbo and I join a cult.
I feel like I have died now, Papa. So get to work on your job. Move those shits out of the crawl space, okay? So I can see what's in there, finally. Did you do it while we watched the TV? Damn it! I should get a book for the sleepy times. Nope. Time to check the old emails. Hey, dude. What did you do tonight?
Nothing much. Stole something for Angus. It's a surprise.
Wow, what is it?
Hold on for a sec. Oh, crap. I gotta go. Tell you later.
Okay, weirdo. You okay? Hey, cool mall times.
Pretty cool mall times, yes.
I hope it didn't make too much of a mess with the fountain.
Who's we? I'm merely sitting there when I was assaulted with mall water.
I will not rest until that fountain is brought to justice.
Tell the world my story. They must know.
Okay, I'm going to sleep. I hope the nightmares aren't too horrible.
It is a trauma I shall bear forever.
The sleep time. Back in the spooky land of the nightmare.
You've been a bad little girl.
Ghost songs.
Gonna get electrocuted.
Gonna mess with music together. Gonna stay in dreamland forever. Or at least for another couple minutes.
Guardians! The only thing that rhymes with it is guardians.
Evil death birds. Shooting down evil death turds. Sweet baby making music.
Everybody's dead. Giant bear gonna eat your head.